going to be an exciting fireside chat, I promise. Hello everybody, I'm Dorothy.
Welcome to all our distinguished guests here in Bern, and also to everybody watching us online from around the globe. My name is Dorothy Gelmer. I'm looking forward to guide you through the course of our conference today. And we have a great program, a great agenda set up for all of you. We say all good things are three. It's the third day of Future Talk here in Bern. In the last days, we focused on green education, on STEAM or STEM education. And today, it's all about AI, artificial intelligence.
Herzlich willkommen zur Podiumsdiskussion im Rahmen unserer Connect and Discover, live aus Esslingen.
Yes, we are very pleased to be able to welcome Armin Laschet, the Minister President of North Rhine-Westphalia, who already participated in the groundbreaking ceremony about 2 years ago in Aachen-Brandt, and we are very happy that you are part of our inauguration today. Thank you very much for being here, Mr. Armin Laschet.
Yeah, the energy industry has moved from a producer-customer relationship to a, let's say, more democratized market. Do you see this as an opportunity or a threat?
Herzlich willkommen bei Elektrische Automation trifft Digitalisierung. Mein Name ist Dorothee Gelmer und ich begleite Sie als Moderatorin auf dem virtuellen Messestand von Festo.
Wir sagen herzlichen Dank. Ich glaube, das übernehme ich stellvertretend für unsere Zuschauer. Und es sind auch einige Fragen reingekommen. Dafür sage ich schon mal vielen Dank und die gebe ich jetzt direkt weiter an euch.
You got me. I will join you this evening. Welcome, it was a pleasure. Thank you so much.
You can get more information about all our speakers, our panelists and experts on our futuretalk.org website. Don't go anywhere. We're on in 30 minutes. Stay tuned.